right? This is worth the wait, 10K course. It's a little different from last year. You're actually gonna start over there. Run down this road. The changes to the 10K course are more around mile 4 and 5 in the first half. So don't worry about it too much early on. Unless you've never seen the course, then obviously pay attention to the whole thing. First stretch, it's straight, it's about 0.6 miles. So we're at the end of the road. We're gonna make a left. As soon as this other car comes. We're just gonna basically make a U around a couple blocks. So we made one U, and then we're going to make another U around the mound. head down towards the Grove here. Now the 1-8 station is going to be right in here. I'm just going to do a quick U-ey. This is another long straight stretch. It's about a half mile. Basically taking you back near the start line. End of this road, you're just going to loop around because there's only one way to go. Back on the road that we started on, and we're gonna pass very shortly here where we actually started. or we're gonna go past it. See, now we're passing the start line, which will be the end of the 5K. So the 10K, we just continue on.
Lap 3, 3:14.
Now this is a little busier of a road, obviously Monauger, but we got sidewalk, we got a bike lane. And we're on this for about 3/10. Now these are where the changes are going to be this year. So he did this course before. Pay attention a little bit to the changes this year. Respect the speed limits and don't be going over 25 miles an hour. There will be a couple quick-ish turns. You do pop out straight ahead at some point. I think there's 300 feet of gain and descent for the course. I believe that's what it had, maybe 320. Yeah, sorry if I don't call out the road names and stuff, because I'm trying to pay attention to my watch so I don't miss a turn while driving safely. Again, there is some turns on the second half of the course. To the start slash finish line. So overall, you know, 90% of the course is still the same. Just got to pay attention to the couple little turns that are different from last year. And here we are, back at the start slash finish line area of Worth the Wait 10K course and 5K. Hope to see you there this year.
Lap 6.